Hey guys, welcome back to tenorshare. The official version of iOS 18 is now available, and if you're encountering the unable to check for update or unable to install update issues when trying to update to iOS 18 or iPadOS 8.18, don't worry. In today's video, I'll show you some simple steps to fix these issues and help you successfully upgrade to iOS 18. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to us. Let's get started. Before we begin, make sure your device is properly connected to the internet. You can check your Wi-Fi connection by looking at the Wi-Fi icon in the drop-down options and ensuring you're connected to a strong signal. Method 1. Check your iPhone storage space. You need at least 15 GB of available space to download and install the update, so make sure you have enough storage. You can check the remaining storage under iPhone storage. If your device storage is insufficient, I don't recommend proceeding with the update, as this might cause your iPhone to malfunction. You can uninstall apps you rarely use or delete unnecessary data. After freeing up storage space, try downloading the iOS 18 update again. The specific steps for this depend on your preferences. Method 2, delete and reinstall the iOS 18 update. If your device has been stuck on the update screen for a long time, you can try deleting the iOS 18 update and downloading it again. Go back one layer and head to iPhone storage. Here, you'll see the iOS 18 update file. Tap on it and delete it. Then, go back to software update and download iOS 18 again to see if the update is successful this time. Method 3. Force restart your iPhone. You can force restart your iPhone to refresh the device. Press the volume up button, then press the volume down button, and finally, hold down the power button. Wait for the device to turn off, and once you see the Apple logo on the screen, release the power button. Now you can try updating to iOS 18 again. Method 4. Use ReiBoot to upgrade. If you want a simpler and safer method, I recommend using tenorshare ReiBoot. ReiBoot is a professional iOS repair tool that can help you fix various iOS issues, including the unable to install update error. The important part is that this won't result in any data loss. You can download it from the link in the video description. Then connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac, install and launch ReiBoot, and here you'll see the feature for upgrading or downgrading iOS. Let's select it and click on the upgrade option. ReiBoot will match the latest firmware, so during this process, you can upgrade your iPhone to the latest iOS 18. Once done, click the initiating upgrade option. The process is quick, and you just need to be patient for a while. Then you'll see that your phone has been upgraded to iOS 18. It's that simple. Method 5. Use iTunes to upgrade. You'll need to connect your iPhone to your computer and open iTunes. Once iTunes detects your iPhone, click the Check for Update or Update option. Click Update again. This will begin downloading the iOS 18 firmware, and once downloaded, it will start upgrading your iPhone to iOS 18. The iTunes update process usually takes quite a while. In comparison, I personally prefer ReiBoot because it's faster. And ReiBoot can also fix common iOS issues without any data loss. Alright, that's all for today's video. I hope this video helps you successfully upgrade to iOS 18. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.